section of the city of Minneapolis that is overrun by burglaries. In fact, it's been going on just since the beginning of this year. Some during the day, some with people home at the time. This is an area on the south side of East 42nd Street to Crosstown Highway 62 between 35W and Minnehaha Avenue, that area you see right there in red. The 3rd Precinct now is beefing up marked and unmarked patrols to try to stop this. 5 Eyewitness News reporter Todd Wilson has the details.
At around 9 or 9:30 a.m. on a Saturday.
This woman didn't want her face shown. She is the victim of a burglary on 4th Avenue in South Minneapolis.
After no one had been around for a few days, somebody pushed through an air conditioning unit, came in the back window.
She says it was a Saturday, a day that's never been the same.
You're a little scared and you feel like you're being watched.
She isn't alone. In a crime update from 3rd Precinct, Sector 3, it shows over 30 burglaries between January 4th to the 26th of this year. That's 22 days. The numbers are not a surprise, but the time of day is alarming. Most happened during the day, and 5 of them while someone was home. The area I'm talking about is on the south side of East 42nd Street to Crosstown Highway between I-35W and Minnehaha Avenue. The 3rd Precinct says last year they had 98 burglaries and 95 so far this year.
They were burglarized twice within probably 2 weeks.
Julie Hampel is the block leader of her neighborhood. She points out to the houses in her community that have been broken into. She says she felt like a sitting duck.
It's a horrible feeling in your own home to feel like you're a target.
Minneapolis PD says citywide burglaries are flat through Tuesday night for the year at 312.
So here's a few suggestions the police are giving folks to help try to prevent a burglary. One, if someone knocks at your door, go see who it is. It doesn't mean that you open it, but what you're doing, you're letting people know that somebody is home. Next, you want to check your windows and doors. You want to make sure that no one's been trying to pry them open. And here's another suggestion. If you're going out of town or leaving for the day, let a neighbor know that you trust what's going on so they can watch out for your house. And if you see anything suspicious, call 911. In Minneapolis, Todd Wilson, 5 Eyewitness News.
All right, good.